Hi all, today I'll show you how to prepare Puri Jagannath Temple Special Dhanumuan or Puffed Paddy Laddu. First, fry dry coconut pieces to golden brown with a teaspoon of ghee. Now, in a pan, take 2.5 cups of puffed rice and fry for 1 or 2 minutes till it is warm. Now in a pan, take 1/2 cup of jaggery, add 1 tablespoon of water. Let the jaggery melt. Keep the flame low medium. Now to this, add 1/2 teaspoon of cardamom and 1/4 teaspoon of ajwain or carom seeds, and bring it to boil. Now check for consistency. You have to get one string consistency like this. If you hold the sugar syrup, you have to it has to form a thread like consistency like this. So now the syrup is ready. After you get this thread like consistency, again boil for 1 or 2 minutes till the syrup becomes thick. You can see the bubbles, and the syrup has become thick now. Now pour it over the fried puffed paddy and dry coconut mixture. You have to be very quick at this moment, because you have to make the laddus when it is still warm. Mix well. If you are making in large quantity, just make in batches, so it will be easy for you to make laddus. Now wet your hands with water, and you can easily make the laddu like this. If you are making for the first time and you could not make the laddu and your sugar syrup didn't come out well, then again keep the jaggery syrup on the stove for 1 or 2 minutes and bring it to boil, and then you can again pour and make laddus. Now you can also add cashews if you want. I haven't added here. So our laddu are ready now. So prepare this delicious Puri Jagannath Temple special puffed paddy laddu or Dhanumuan this Makar Sankranti, and enjoy. Thank you for watching.